to General Hasnain. Sir, because you've been very vocal that this is not 1990, because this is a new India and it's going to rise up to the challenge. What do you think right now the security apparatus that is very strong this time can do? What can the establishment do to ensure that we do not see the repeat of 1990, sir?
Thank you, Pooja. Thank you for having me on your show. And this is a very important show for the conveyance and communication of the right message.
Correct.
And therefore, I should be very sensitive about what I should be saying throughout your show, because every word will actually count. You see, we have to understand one thing. The government can achieve a certain amount, but cannot guarantee anything at the moment. This is a very dynamic situation which has happened over the last 30 years. Pakistan still exists there on the other side. The ISI still exists and so does the Pakistan Army. The Pakistan's aim and ideology has not changed at all. So everything is still the same. Only thing that we have achieved is politically, yes, we have removed Article 370. We have created a fresh hope. We have created a hope for a Naya Kashmir. We have stabilized the situation to a very great extent. And it's because of the stabilization of the situation by the government of India that we are today being targeted once again.
Correct.
This is what I would like to rationalize and tell people. It is because of what you have achieved that you are being targeted. Because the traction which Pakistan has lost, they want to regain it and re-achieve it. Through what? Through the targeting of the softest targets in Kashmir. The softest targets are the minorities. The softest targets are policemen and army men on leave. These have always been traditionally the softest targets. So I would say, while politically on one side, the government will always claim that they have achieved a lot, and they have achieved a lot, I don't think at any time anyone can say that this problem has been resolved and that Kashmir is 100% stabilized. The problem, the threat will always be there, and that threat has arisen today. We have to all stand up together. There has to be political consensus together to make sure that we fight this in a united way. And as far as providing security for the minorities is concerned, it's a major challenge in Kashmir. The Sikhs are living in clusters. The Kashmiri Hindus do not live in clusters. They have been brought there. Some of them live in camps, like the camp in South Kashmir, in a place called Visu. And there are other places where people are living in diverse kind of accommodation all over. They will remain under challenge.
Yes.
What we have to do is get the civil society to realize its own responsibility. I was happy to see someone like Junaid Bhattu, someone like Sajjad Lone.
Yes.
People like that giving out this message. Many more people from Kashmir must come out. We must get the army has
in
got
fact,
fantastic links with people. They should encourage people
what
to come out.
What you have said, General Hasnain, is such an important point.